First of all, did you coordinate your outfits? I'm gonna guess yes.
Yes, yes, we did. We had to like kind of match, but also be in our own style, you know?
Well, I like it because you're floral, and then I'm not really sure what this shape is, but
really, I like it. I like
a little
it.
Little sawtooth action.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So, congratulations. Not only are you super talented, but baby on the way. Is it officially going to be us, the trio?
You know, we thought about it. We thought about it, but we'll see. We'll see. Maybe we'll change our name. We got to get that Instagram handle or something, right?
Yeah, basically, we'll see what happens. If she wants to be a musician when she comes out of the womb, then, you know, we'll have her join the band. Why not?
Exactly.
Wait, so it is a girl?
It's a girl, for sure. Yeah, we're so excited.
Do you have names?
We have kind of a list going, but we want to wait till she gets here so we can, like, look at her and see her personality and then pick a name from there.
My parents were pretty set on Catherine, and then they saw me, and it was like, nope, Caroline, not that different.
Oh,
but
my gosh, I love it.
But you definitely have to look at the kid.
Exactly, I agree.
What was the most, I guess, insightful piece of advice you got tonight from the judges?
I think the most insightful piece was from Mel B. You know, she's a parent, so she can definitely relate to our song, and just seeing her emotional really touched us as songwriters, because we know we did our job, and that was probably the most inspiring thing that I've seen from the judges.
I agree.
Yeah.
Okay, last question. What do you love most about your wife, and what do you love most about your husband?
Well, my wife is a superwoman, I gotta tell you this.
Stop.
Not only is she 7.5 months pregnant, but she was up there banging that drum, shaking the tambo, singing on pitch. It's incredible. So I'm inspired by her every day, and your work ethic is why I love you so much. You're amazing, and you're just beautiful.
That's so nice. Thank you, baby. And I love, he always knows how to lift me up when I'm down. He always knows how to make me laugh. He knows the right thing to say. He can just look at me in a way that makes me smile. And I'm like, okay, I'm not sad anymore. I'm not mad anymore. I love you so much. And I'm just lucky to have him as a partner in life and a partner in my job. Like, it's such a blessing that I get to do that.